We're ready for the men's 5,000-meter relay. Rush hour traffic about ready to happen here.
Let's take a look at the course.
It's that same 111 meters, but this time it's 45 laps, better than 3 miles, and New Zealand holds the record at 7:10.95. The United States with Andy Gable in lane one. Canada is in lane two. It is Australia for lane three, and on the outside, Italy in lane four.
Now watch Randy Bartz push Eric Flame right there. That's called an exchange. As in most relays, you must touch the competitor, your teammate, and then they... But in this race, it is actually a rocket launch.
Indeed it is. Field over. I think you're right, Paul. They're getting set to make a move. Canada way back in the hunt now.
They had a fall earlier on. Stephen Goff fell down. They're out of it, which means great things for the United States. Canada being the second for the United States. Back on the inside, Eric Flame.
Flame puts the U.S. back up for silver. Can they stay there?
He's trying to close in on the Italians right now. Eric Flame making his bid for gold.
Long way to go. It's going to be Italy for first. The United States takes silver. Silver medal in the 5,000 meter for the United States, and Italy wins it.
Not to mention Australia's first ever Winter Olympic medal, Ken. Watch Eric Flame as he comes out of this exchange past Richard Nieselski of Australia. He comes out and sprints to the finish for the silver medal victory for the United States.
Great moment for Italy. And for the United States. And for Australia.
It's so rare to see all three teams as exuberant as they are tonight, Ken. It's fantastic.
And for the United States, this is their 13th medal, the most they've ever taken in the Winter Olympics.